Hello and welcome. This Getting Started video will demonstrate the effective use of the Software Solutions Studio. We'll show you how to plan, track, and analyze your software-centric systems with greater proficiency. So sit tight, buckle your seatbelt, and let's get started. The first step is often to add models from various software and cloud engineering domains. You can locate these models either by searching or by handpicking them from the palette. These models represent, but also help you contextualize the technology that you'll be working with. They offer details like the technology homepage, source code, if available, and public research papers. You can rename and describe your models based on your use case for the technologies and vision for your software system. To overcome writer's block, click on the lightning bolt icon, and an AI agent will draft a description on your behalf. The real value of the studio comes from integrating and aggregating these models to align with your complex technical architectures and solutions. Don't forget to explore the variety of lenses available for understanding and scrutinizing your architectures. As a simple example, we found that, for some strange reason, people care about the ongoing cost of their software systems. Also, remember to save your simulation before you run off to the cafe or perhaps pub for lunch. The studio runs entirely in your web browser, so you're in full control of your data, but also fully responsible for it. That said, we'll cache your simulation locally in your browser in case you accidentally close a tab or your laptop dies as you frantically search the airport for an available power socket. On the topic of exports, you can also generate images, import them into your documentation systems, leverage them in your PowerPoint presentations, or print them for your local art gallery. Adding group annotations, text annotations, and collapsed models can add more context and clarity to your architecture. As you advance, record your simulation metadata and project level details within the studio. Should you require any help with the simulator, the Information tab is your go-to and includes an interactive orientation of the studio. If you have anything to ask or share, don't hesitate to send us an email at our community email address. Thank you for using the studio, and we wish you great success with your software projects.